tries to go around the outside. Right here, look. He gives up right there. Here he is again. He gets down the inside and finally, after five laps, scrambles past Robbie Gordon. Tracy's off.
Paul Tracy is off the course. Remember the zest of youth and how it has cost him this year? It's done so again. Ari Leyendijk was closing up behind Gordon just as Mansell got around as they began to battle, and then suddenly through the sand trap and into the tire barrier, Paul Tracy.
And it was again in lap traffic. Got Scott Pruett ahead of him. This, look at this. He gets very close. Oh, locks it up over the curb. It's a right-hander here, and that's it. It's all lost. You may be burying his championship hopes in that sand trap and under those tires as we watch it right there.
And is that shades of Bobby Rahal last year, where he ran off the corner and almost ended his possibility of a championship? Roger Penske has been on the radio to Paul. Not anymore. Paul unplugged it and got out pretty quick.
Well, here it is again. That's a mistake. That's a driver error. You can't call that anything else. You have to be able to adapt to slower cars being in your way, particularly when you're passing them or lapping them. That's something he must do. He just threw away.